What's up, Lakers Nation? Trevor Lane here, senior writer for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. Well, the New Orleans Pelicans have decided to rid themselves of general manager Dell Demps. They've let him go, and they will begin the search for a new general manager, which means that person will now be in charge of the Anthony Davis trade discussions that are going to be coming up this summer. What does this mean for your Lakers? This means that they should have a new opportunity to trade for Davis, because whoever comes in may value their assets a little bit differently than the way Demps did. Now, they have talked about maybe bringing in an internal candidate, so it may not change things at all, but this certainly isn't a bad thing. We just don't know how good of a thing this is for the Lakers and their chances to get Anthony Davis this summer. For more on this story, make sure you guys head over to LakersNation.com and keep it tuned right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Till next time, see ya.